I'm starting to think I made a good decision by saving you. You truly are someone we can trust, and I am in your debt. Now go talk with DR about that buggy. Look for him in the garage. Get that buggy fixed up and come back and see me. I've got some things for you to do.
We needed those supplies, thank you. Life in the settlements has never been easy, but Dan keeps us together. His instincts about who to trust have always been right.
Hey, come over here. I've got one word for you to remember. Feltrite. You know what Feltrite is? Probably not. Well, let me tell you. Feltrite was inside that asteroid that darn near wiped out the whole planet. But what it left behind? Now that is interesting. Feltrite, ore from outer space. Powerful stuff. You get your hands on it, you keep it. Only trade it for something really good.
Hey, buddy. Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hands. Truth is, not a bad vehicle, but, see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do, but the parts, you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to help. Sound good? Okay, see you back here when you get the parts. I don't have forever for this job. Get those parts, and I'll get you and your buggy back on the road.
Welcome, friend.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old dam and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit hot in there. It won't be easy taking on the bandits on their own turf. Here, take some fat boys for your pistols. That ammo kicks some real butt. In case you run into any locked doors, take these plans to build a lock grinder. They do exactly as their name says. Good luck.
This whole air has been getting more and more. Dangerous. Bandits and mutants.
When you get the parts, bring them straight to DR.
Sleeping on the job again, eh?
Wait, he's dead.
Hey, over there!
special facings! Red! Pull back! Okay!
Yeah!
trash you're facing!
And it was starting!
You catch that?
Oh, shit!
Oh, no!
Bloody hell, I'm fucked up. I'm hurt! There he is! Bastard's gonna pay for it.
Don't let him get past!
Watch it! He's coming around!
Come here, you...